it's only as the relationship kind of sours over time that kind of stuff like stops being a common occurrence. But in the beginning, it's always like very passionate, very like, you fucker. You fucking, he's teaching me a lesson and I don't fucking appreciate it. I cannot. That was the most disrespected I've ever been in my life.
All right. I was just curious. Cause like I don't